Good morning.
Good morning.
What is your full name?
My full name is Prabjit Kaur.
Where are you from?
I am from a small village which is situated in the northern parts of Punjab.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student and I have recently completed my secondary education in medical stream.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, sure. Here it is.
What was your favorite subject in school?
Well, as I told before, at that time I was a student of medical. My favorite subject was biology, as I love to learn about biology and living organisms.
Okay, let's talk about teachers. Do you have any favorite teacher?
Yes, of course. I have a favorite teacher, which is my chemistry teacher, and she is also at with me on my social media till now.
Do you think computers will replace teachers in the future?
No, I don't think so, because computers can give a knowledge on only data basis, but teachers can teach us with full concentration. And so that's why I don't think so.
Okay, let's talk about punctuality. Are you a punctual person?
Yes, of course, I am a punctual person, as I do all my work with punctuality and on time.
How do you manage your time?
Well, I manage my time by making timetable, and I follow my timetable and do all work with respect to it.
Why some people are always late?
Some people are always late because they do not follow a proper timetable, and they get lazy, and that's why they become late.
How do you feel when you get late?
When I get late, I feel that something went wrong with me, or it is a health issue, and that's why I feel that I am late.
How do you feel when others are late?
I feel that when others are late, they are not punctual as they have to be, and they should follow proper timetable and rules to become a punctual person.
Okay, let's talk about birds. What kind of birds you can see in your hometown?
Well, as I live in India, and there are a variety of birds in my locality, such as I can see crows, parrots, and sparrows. These are the birds which I see.
Is there any bird which has special meaning in your country?
Yes, of course. Peacock has the special meaning, as it is the national bird of my country, and it is very adorable, and that's why it is the most valuable in my country.
Okay, let's talk about clothes. Do you wear branded clothes?
Not often. Whenever it is an occasion or something special, I wear branded clothes. But usually I wear ordinary clothes.
Why some people prefer branded clothes?
Some people prefer branded clothes as to as they want to become want to show themselves more wealthy in the society, so that's why they wear branded.
Okay, now I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic, and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Here is your cue card. This is your paper.
Shall I start?
Yes.
Well, friends are very important in our life, as they have an important place in our life. Here I am going to talk about a time when I met my old friend, which was lost in the 5th standard. As my friend was moved to another city, Mumbai, because his father was transferred, and due to this, we lost our friendship. And but recently, a few days ago, my friend, and my friend was in the nearby mall, and I also went there for shopping. I was shopping in a clothes shop, and she also came there. She found me, and she talked to me, but I could not firstly recognize her. But after some time, I recognized her, and we talked for about 1 to 2 hours. And I felt that she's very changed at that time, because it is too much time from the time when we met. And I felt very happy at that time, because my friends have very good space in my heart. And at that time, I felt very good by meeting my friend.
Paper, pencil, back. Now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What is the influence of social media on friendship?
Social media has a great impact on friendship, as people meet their friends on only social media. They do not have a face-to-face interactions with them.
Okay, why do people contact with each other after college?
After college, people contact with each other on only mobiles, as they got too busy in their life's schedule. They get jobs after study, and they get more busy in their lives.
What do you value the most in your friends?
In my friends, their honesty and their sense of cooperation is most valuable, as my all friends has these type of qualities.
Do people in your country like to make friends?
Yes, of course, as I live in India. In India, the people are very social, and they like to meet new people. They like to explore new ideas from new people.
Okay, do you think old friends are more important to old generation or young generation?
I think old friends are more important to both of the people. Because there is no difference in the sense of friendship, that friends are equal for young people and old people.
Okay. Why friendship breaks?
Sometimes, according to me, friendship breaks when there is a trust issues among the friends, and sometimes some people do not want their friends to be more open to others, so they make some excuses to their friends, and that's why I think friendship breaks.
Alright, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.